what I find here. Wait for my command. Pierce, I got another set of blades in the way.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
What's up? You're good to go.
Restored power to the elevator.
Copy. I'll rendezvous with you up ahead.
Piers. 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 Hurry up. Hey. Hurry up! Piers! Over here! Over here! Piers. Over here. Hurry up. Piers. 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 Over here. Piers. Hurry up. Hurry up. Hurry up. Piers.
You're asking me now?
Piers. Over here.
You're asking me now?
Piers, I'm in the elevator. Headed your way.
Copy that, Captain.
Roger.
Connection to research block initiated. Please wait until the connection is complete. Hello, stranger.
Ida?
Yep, it's me. Or should I say, was me. Consider this my little parting gift to you. If you've made it this far, I'm assuming you're PSAA. Not that it matters. He still won't stop my plans. No one can. One missile and this world will be transformed into a new for my last and greatest creation. He will thrive in the ashes of the burning cities. Conquering all that remains after the fall.
Captain!
Roger!
Engaging airlock. Connection to research block initiated. Please wait until the connection is complete.
Ida?
Yep, it's me. Or should I say, was me. Consider this my little parting gift to you. If you've made it this far, I'm assuming you're PSAA. Not that it matters. He still won't stop my plans. No one can. One missile and this world will be transformed into a new season for my last and greatest creation. He will thrive in the ashes of the burning city, conquering all that remains after the fall. He will reign as king of the new era.
Something tells me this new creation isn't a pillow bed.
Here, can you get through the HQ?
No, not going to be a top side.
We're on our own. All right, let's get Jake and Sherry the hell out of here. Come on.
Roger.
Block initiated. Please wait until the connection is complete. Hello, stranger.
Ida?
Yep, it's me. Or should I say, was me. Consider this my little parting gift to you. If you've made it this far, I'm assuming you're PSAA. Not that it matters. He still won't stop my plans. No one can. One missile and this world will be transformed into a new Eden for my last and greatest creation. He will thrive in the ashes of the burning cities, conquering all that remains after the fall. He will reign as king of the new era.
Something tells me this new creation isn't a killable.
Here, can you get through to HQ?
Time for us to get topside.
So we're on our own.
Alright, let's get Jake and Sherry the hell out of here. Come on.
Roger.
Don't die!
Roger.
Engaging airlock. Connection to research block initiated. Please wait until the connection is complete. Hello, stranger.
Ida?
Yep, it's me. Or should I say, was me. Consider this my little parting gift to you. If you've made it this far, I'm assuming you're BFAA. Not that it matters. He still won't stop my plan. No one can. One little and this world will be transformed into a new Eden for my last and greatest creation. He will thrive in the ashes of the burning cities, conquering all that remains after the fall. He will reign as king of the new era.
Something tells me this new creation is unkillable.
Here, can you get through to HQ?
No, not unless you get hostile.
So we're on our own. All right, let's get Jake and Sherry the hell out of here. Come on.
Roger.
Glad to see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who... Guys, I think this is some sort of glitch. There's one over there, too. Let's get out of here.
What the hell is this?
The end of the world.
unless we stop it.
So, if that giant cocoon hatches...
we're in trouble.
Yeah, just a bit.
We gotta get out of here in one HQ.
Hurry! Over here! This way! Hurry!
Like that. Weston served what he got. You did what was right. You kept this world safe.
I think he's still at the bottom. Kid had the right to go.
Well, I'll tell you this much. You can't say I've lacked for adventure working with you.
Sorry. I know it's never been easy being my partner. Yes. We're gonna get out of here. That's gonna change. Find a way out of here.
I was only trying to... Look, when this is over, please, just talk to Chris. Get down that barrel of the gun, okay?
It's my problem, not yours. Right, I don't want to think about that asshole or my father right now. I don't want to worry about them if and when we get out of here.
Thank you. think this is some sort of plant. One over there, too. Let's get out of here.
What the hell is this? End of the world.
Must we stop it?
So, if that giant cocoon hatches...
We're in trouble.
Yeah, just a bit.
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
This way!
This way, hurry!
Just so we're clear, you and I are not done talking yet. You got a lot of explaining to do.
We make it out of here alive, and I'll tell you whatever you want. I just hope you're ready to hear it.
Save the bullshit. I'm not the same man my father was. If it ever comes down to you and me, it'll be me. Got it?
Loud and clear.
Unpredictable, isn't it? One thing hard to rely on. Not that the captain's gonna walk the park with
you. No one's perfect, and I trust you. Anyway, all we can do right now is focus on getting out of here.
Good point.
chasing this thing must have been Ada's plan from the beginning.
Jesus, the missiles were only a distraction then.
Long.
Captain, we're out of time! We gotta go!
God, Pierce, what did you do?
Pressure abnormality detected. Sealing all doors. Restore pressure to regulation level. Pressure abnormality detected. Sealing all doors. Restore pressure to regulation level. Pressure abnormality detected. Sealing all doors. Depressurization initialized.
Try to stay in control.
soon.
Let's go.
complete. Unsealing doors now.
We're gonna get you through this, Pierce. You hear me?
There's things up there in Guajo. Maybe the BOWs and insurgents are using.
That explains why there's a shitload of BSA troops here.
We need to get out of the country without drawing either party's attention.
SAA, what the hell are you shooting at?
Everyone in your platoon is one of those Juavo now. And you're dressed just like them.
Man, look at this circus. You got any popcorn? They're expecting us. We're gonna have to shoot our way out.
Agreed. We don't have a choice now.
What are you waiting for?
Do I look like a circus acrobat to you? I'll find another way. Just don't wander off too far.
Don't worry. I ain't running until I get my money.
place is falling apart. Easy does it.
Give me a hand.
This is starting to feel like work.
BSA have got their work cut out for them.
You don't know the half of it. Last I checked, my employers had a tank parked on the other side of the river. The only way the BSA was even that bridge again are in body bags.
You're wrong. They're more resilient than that.
Not one of those roided out freaks, you morons! What do you think? Fight or flight? Nothing!
Look, We can get out there.
This place looks like it's gonna collapse too. Somebody ought to call the building inspector.
Yeah. Boy, it's even colder in here than it was outside.
Assholes have anything better to do. Just have to get over it then, huh?
You're not taking Jake!
Hope you haven't forgotten about my $50 million.
Talk to my boss. Make it out of here alive.
These assholes have anything better to do. Just have to get over it then, huh?
Thank you.
Damn it! They found us!
Shit. These assholes have things better to do.
Got to I damn it!
Just have to get over it then, huh? Assholes have anything better to do? Just have to get over it then, huh? Yeah. These assholes have anything better to do? Just have to get over it then, huh? Nerve!
swear, this mission gets harder by the minute. But at least you're still safe. We've got a lot riding on us.
Three years ago, I thought I was gonna die in the jungles of South America. Enemy had us surrounded. Before I knew it, everyone on my team was dead. I lost my gun in the scramble. This bastard comes at me with a knife. Probably thought I wasn't even worth a bullet.
Why are you telling me this?
Man, dying on a blade is the last way you want to go. Ugh, it's a bitch. Mercs like me, we don't get a say in how we die. That's just how it goes.
It's kind of what you signed up for, isn't it?
Dying for money is one thing. That's my choice. But dying for no good reason didn't sit right with me. So, you want to tell me what that big friggin' behemoth was and why he's trying to kill me?
That thing is just like the Juwadu. Violent. He's being used by a terrorist organization called Neo. They want to study the antibodies in blood. They don't care who the enemy
is. Better off as a mercenary.
I'm not gonna let you. The world needs you.
No, no, not me. Just my blood. Well, the world can have it.
Alpha team, come in. This is Echo. Those three anti-aircraft turrets are holding us at bay.
Roger that, Echo. We'll take care of them for you.
Our first target's over here!
Out of the question! You need to get to safety!
Don't worry about me! I can handle myself, and you need the help!
Christ. The chances of survival were higher when I was a soldier of fortune.
Come on.
I'm setting charges on the anti-aircraft guns now, but it's gonna take a while. See if you can buy me some time. Just need a little more time.
One gun left. There's another giant BOW closing in on your location.
It's the one we lost at the Two of Hearts.
Alpha, prepare to engage.
Only one to go. Everyone into that underground passage.
Yeah.
need you to distract that dying POW! I can't work with that POW! I'm setting the charges now!
Guts gone with something bad. And here it comes.
Oh my god!
Thing doesn't give up.
We have to shoot him off, or he'll bring us down!
That's getting 50 million. I'm not working for it a little.
This thing is after you two, ain't it? Don't sweat it, kids! This is why I get paid the big bucks!
Thank you.
chopper! What are you waiting for?
Just gets better and better.
Gotta shoot the missiles down.
I should have read the fine print before signing up for this.